we live, guys? Good. No. Awesome. Yeah, I know a couple of them. Yeah, that would be an idea. Hello, ABC. Well, I let it cool, but I also visited a friend while it was cooling. So that's what made it kind of a long time. there, Will. Plans for tonight are to watch the parade of fireworks. Right now I'm thinking about some supper somewhere. Hot dogs are gone. No plans for a bar, no. Yeah, I also visited a friend while it was cooling down. That's why I was offline for a little while. I visited a friend while it was cooling off. That's why it was off, the cast was off for a while. I talk to Brian each day. He's fine. lot of visiting friends, stuff like that. Going to the parade here in a little bit. And to watch fireworks, which will be live at the parade. Y'all get to see a small town parade. Just hope a storm doesn't blow in and mess everything up. Hello there, Patrick. We have some storms moving in, that's not good. Not good at all. Thank you. Yep. Happy Food and Fireworks Day. Happy Independence Day. Second Barbecue King, but they're not open today, so have to take them off the list of possible places. Well, that sucks. What? I need to find my nose spray right quick. So. I'm almost tempted to have Captain D's again. I really like to have the D's yesterday. Captain D's yesterday. That was really, really good. We'll do that. Calito Mix. If you're out there. Oh, Lord, look at those clouds. This ain't looking good for the parade and the 4th of July stuff. Look at that shit. Not looking good at all. Let's hope it comes and hits and gets it over with before 7:30. Really before 6. Nope, nothing. Does not leak a drop. Nor is it used a drop of oil since I've been driving it. So far, that's 1,214 miles. Yes, I do. Alright guys, I'll come live again here in a few minutes. They have the best tartar sauce.